I'm Federico Viray Uzi. I own a construction company. Madami kaming ongoing projects, but when the pandemic hit, tumigil lahat ng trabaho. It was a nightmare and I was worried, paano na ang mga workers namin? We provided financial assistance to our employees. Construction is essential work, so we resume operations regularly. We supported both our employees and clients while taking all necessary safety precautions. Big effort para sa amin, pero lakasan lang ng loob. We also made some donations dahil alam namin napakahirap ng buhay para sa napakarami. I researched on MX3 capsules years ago and found out it has alpha, beta, and gamma nutrients. These have immune-boosting properties given that it has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory contents. MX3 is also low in sodium and cholesterol-free, which is good for my health. I also make sure to get enough sleep and eat a proper diet. People even tell me that I look younger than my age. These past few months reminded me that we should love and appreciate everyone around us. We should be thankful because God is good and we're still blessed with the gift of life.